kind of a miracle that I'm alive. I'm pretty much one arm away from being a quadriplegic. I went into the Army in 2007, kicked off the first of my three tours in Iraq. I spent my whole career, which was 6 years, at Schofield Barracks, Hawaii. I went from E1 to E5 in the same mortar squad, started off in the lowest job and ended up taking the squad over by my last deployment.
One of my goals during one of his deployments was to take all four kids to the store with me, and I did it. I accomplished it.
I was very fortunate and found work with International Union of Operating Engineers, Local 18. I would say majority of their workforce is veterans. I worked as an oiler or a swamper. From what I take, it was a 2 to 3 foot round tree, and it was 100 foot tall. It's a big tree. They were knocking it over with their buckets, and you know, I was standing uphill, and the tree fell unexpectedly, kind of fell uphill. Basically landed on top of me, crushed me. Broke about every bone in my body, punctured my lungs. The hospital that I went to, that I got life flighted to, they said they'd never seen anybody live through the injuries that I had taken. The biggest obstacles, just being normal, being restricted.
Not everything's handicap friendly. It's hard to get around in bigger crowds.
You know, I used to take them different parks, really enjoyed hiking, getting out.
Neopet has definitely came through with a track chair, and it's just very thankful.
Neopet just wanted to give us that last link to happiness. It gives me some quality of life back. One of the most important things to me is my children.
And they are super excited about it. They seen it last night and they are so excited.
And this track chair gives me the ability to not have to be restricted to the pavement.
He finally gets to get his life back on gear. We can go hiking. We can go hiking with our dad.
They're ready to go out jogging around the block with daddy.
Because he gets to throw the football around to us.
He can actually start doing more fun stuff with us. I'm just excited about it.
You know, one thing it does, it helps me stand. I have aspirations that eventually I want to start coaching the teams they play for. I don't have to disappoint them when they ask me come do this, and it's like I can't get there.
My dad is gonna watch my soccer games with the whole family in the grass now.
It helps me be the father, and that's really the most important thing is honestly playing with your children.
I am excited that he can go off-roads.
And he gets to go out in our backyard on the grass.
He can actually help with a lot of yard work now, or go outside and play with the kids in the yard, keep them busy out of the house while I'm cleaning or cooking. Like household wise, he can tinker on the workbench now. I can see a lot of improvement in him and our household with the track chair.
I basically get the ability back, not only to do, you know, the hobbies I used to do, just things that we take for granted with our legs, that when we lose the ability to use them, that you gain back with being able to not have to live on the pavement. Basically the last link to getting my life back to normal.
And they don't, family life back to normal.
And you know, Neopet, they offered to do a number of things. You know, it wasn't only the track chair, it was raising money to upgrade a vehicle or to do home upgrades.
Our family can enjoy life again and enjoy things that we used to enjoy doing.
And Neopet is really one of a kind. They want to help with everything. They want to help all veterans.
It means a lot that Neopet did this.
Thank you, Neopet.